Good afternoon.
Thank you.
It is clearly now the will of the Parliamentary Conservative Party that there should be a new leader of that party and therefore a new Prime Minister. And I've agreed with Sir Graham Brady, the chairman of our backbench MPs, that the process of choosing that new leader should begin. And the timetable will be announced next week. And I've today appointed a cabinet to serve, as I will, until a new leader is in place.